What Gamers United, where we're gonna play games. You know we're gonna have fun. Plus, we share our gameplay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gamers United. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Halo 3. And since it's Halo 3, it's me, my wife, and our dog down here. Just trust us. She's taking a little snooze. She's here.
She was very active a little while ago, so she wore herself out.
Yeah. All right, you ready to do this? Maybe in a time trial per under 20 minutes?
All right. I'll under 20 minutes?
Yeah, I'm gonna rush through all this stuff. You ready?
As long as I don't get too bad.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion trackers?
Come on, sir. I'll show you the way.
Can't tell.
The base was built as a toy.
Get those turrets up! Watch your fields of fire!
Point of entry! Best assessment! Hangar, Sergeant!
Agreed! Chief Arbiter, get there!
Don't tell me what to do. What is that?
Go ahead, Chief.
We don't get there quick, you're gonna get rolled.
Say, Rolf?
Chief?
Awesome.
Good. Channel is secure. My fire teams are spread thin. Can't hold out forever. I need that hangar clear for evac ASAP.
Mama Shore! Good to see you,
Chief! I wish I could take life on this. I cannot. Well, the Forerunners aren't that fun either.
Are those the ginormous things? No, those are
hunters. Yeah, the Forerunners are like the ones from Halo 4 and 5. Like they have like the little robot dogs and...
Hey, hear that?
Yeah, and I don't like...
I don't know, do they hear
attention.
My big
hostiles
weapon coming
outside the barracks.
I can't even shoot these guys and they're all dead.
Lead the way!
We are leading the way.
The gun leading the way.
Barracks are under attack. All available contacts respond.
You know the way?
That's
right,
buddy.
You know the way? That's a meme from,
anyone in the barracks, I need a sit rep. Now.
It's like a little weird knuckles. It's like, do you know the way? Johnson's like, what the heck?
What are you trying to do?
Sir, this way!
I know that. I'm actually
there. Look! Coming out of the vents! Line them up! Line them up! What the hell are those things, Sergeant?
Drones!
They're dead.
Hold form! Take them down! Direct control first!
Gift with purchase? What kind of purchase?
You might want to put that out. Chief, have a look. A little going away gift for the Covenant.
Cool.
We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base. Johnson, as soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
You and your friend and your Johnson.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the
nice school weekend night. You, the kids, and the Johnson.
Sir, I'm gonna take that shotgun if you don't mind. You're not gonna use it that well.
A fresh scent must be close. Spread out!
That is yelling. I don't know what the shit's happening about.
Radio with another exit. Good luck.
Get through the motor pool to get to the op center.
Oh, I lost you.
I jumped in between the rails to the bottom.
We have taken the command center.
Is that how you bait that trap?
Are you supposed to be our friend or our enemy? This will become your
grave. Yeah.
Did we did it.
Did we achieve for that, or is that time shift? Beat the part time on Crow's Nest. Okay. Do we get anything else for getting three? Hold out. Complete Crow's Nest. That's the great basic one. Time shift, we got that one here.
What happened?
Chief, please respond.
Alright, that was Halo 3. Did you have fun?
Mm-mm.
Never do.
Never do.
But, yeah, that's the second video. We'll get to the third video sometime soon. Don't know how Chelsea's comfortable. She's laying on the bottom shelf of the coffee table on wood. But, you know, go figure. Dogs think their way. And she's cuddled up with her little... I'm sorry. A little fox.
It's like her favorite toy since she was a puppy. 5 years ago.
And she's back on the wood. Alright guys, have a wonderful day. Sleep comfortably, better on something comfortable, not wood. And have a wonderful day. Or night, or whenever this you're watching this. If you're at work, probably shouldn't be sleeping. Or if you're at school, you probably shouldn't be sleeping. But have a wonderful whatever, and game on. Bye!
Bye-bye!
Hi everyone, thank you so much for watching this video. Both me and Chelsea greatly appreciate it. If you want to subscribe to this channel, see more content, that's cool. If not, that's cool as well. I'm a gamer, likes to play games, talk games, love games, breathe games, all that fun jazz. But
everyone out there have a wonderful night. Take care. And game on, gamers. Bye. Bye.